As of this afternoon, the collapse of downtown Davenport apartment building is almost all the way down. Crews have been working on that process since Monday. However, two former residents who were home at the time of the collapse, they filed a motion to stop that from happening. A Scott County judge denied that request. Court records show the judge found the defendants, which include the city, were not notified of that filing.